Hello friends, hope you had a great Thanksgiving, and for those of you that celebrate Hanukkah, happy Hanukkah to you. So in the spirit of the holidays and holiday decorating, I wanted to talk to you about your electrical outlets that might come in handy for your holiday decorating. So if you're remodeling or building a new house, if you can think through how you might decorate it for the holidays, it will save you a lot of hassle without draping extension cords and such all over the house. So you might want to think about, where's your Christmas tree going? Do you do exterior lights? Do you need to add more outlets to the outside of the house? And one that comes up a lot are the handrails. Yes, these are temporary handrails. At some point these would be all fancy and finished, but a lot of people like to wrap a garland around the handrail with lights in it. But where do you plug it in? So if you come here, if you were doing a remodel or building a new house, I could pop an outlet right here. And then at the top of the stairs, at the top of this handrail, I could do the same. So I can light up my handrail with Christmas lights, plug it in without draping extension cords everywhere. So pre-think your holiday decorating for your electric needs. See you later.